Need to back up and restore your PC? Here's what to do. To back up your files, first, open Windows Backup. If you're asked to sign in with a Microsoft account, but you don't have one, you can get one for free. Select Folders and choose what you'd like to back up. Then do the same thing for Apps, Settings, and Credentials. Now select Backup. Then just let your PC do its thing. If you need more than 5 gigs of storage, which is what you get with your Microsoft account, you can purchase more or copy files to an external drive. When it's time to set up a PC, whether it's new, a replacement, or has been reset, we suggest restoring it from a backup. If you're running Windows 11, sign in with your Microsoft account when you're setting up your PC. Windows will find your backups. Choose the one you want to use, and then select Restore from this PC. If you're running Windows 10, just sign in with the same account used to make the backup. Once you're set up, sign in to OneDrive to access your files. Need more help? Go to support.microsoft.com. Like and subscribe for more.